brotherhood have managed to keep our language a living language. It almost died out during the Industrial Revolution, because so many people were coming in to work in the mines and the quarries from all over the place, that English was the first language channel here in Welsh. There's BBC Wales and BBC in English, but we wanted one in Welsh as well, because we wanted to keep our language alive. And we've been really successful with that. It's sort of hit a bit of a plateau at the moment. But Kaya Driver is the first language Welsh speaker. Thought you might be. Kaya is first language Welsh speaker. He speaks Welsh first by choice and English second. I'm the other way around because I'm what they call an incomer. I settled here 20 years ago. I learnt Welsh through going to our language school called Nantwithera, which is a beautiful place here in North Wales, and went to night school as well. But unless you get to speak it on a daily basis, unfortunately I'm not fluent. But I can get, you know, get by a little bit. Hopefully, I'm not going to have any rain today, hopefully. Should be a nice week for you on your cruise. It seems to be cloudy in the morning. We had this yesterday. It was cloudy in the morning and then the sun came out at lunchtime. It was really nice in the afternoon. So maybe by the time we get to your lunch stop, Welsh sunshine is very special, isn't it? The only reason I work, I used to live in London for a sign here for Treemadog. You can see here on this black and white sign. Treemadog. Treemadog again is relating to William Maddox. It's the village he built for himself there. G-O-R-S-E. We'll also see one as we exit town of Carnarvon. And it just shows it goes between North and South Wales, North, South and Mid Wales every year. It's a national celebration. You have to be Welsh to take part in it. So it's poetry, song and dance. And it's unique to Wales, the aesthetic. Of course, we're known as the land of song as well here in Wales.
Yes, I know.
Before they joined up with the Ffestiniog, they used to have their own separate station there.
Church, it's a great. It's a vessel that we have.